What's up, YouTube? I posted a video the other day of running the 2-0 in the car. I made that video a couple months ago, and I never made a second video. That was really the only important part of it. You know, all the rest of the running wires, common sense. You know, you pop your kick panels off and take your back seat out, and you hope you got enough mark. I could have took the driver's seat out and ran it up under there, but. I don't feel like doing all that. That's a lot of work. So instead, the carpet kind of hangs out a little further than it should there. But I don't care. You can't see no wires. Except for right there, you can see some RCAs coming out. And then speaker wire. And there's a rundown on what the system is. It's a ZV4 version 2. 15 at 1 ohm on Sundown 2000. I didn't build the box. I actually got the box in a trade. My old lady likes the way it looks better than the box I had in here, so I use it. I think he said it was tuned at 31 hertz. I'll take y'all around to the back, show y'all that real quick. On the passenger side, got a little pillow stuff in there, but there's the amp. I don't like my wires showing, I don't like that. Kinetic HC1400, I think is what it is. Yeah, HC1400, Sundown 2000, Sundown Z version 4. I think I'll make a little video of it playing. I need to clean this car up. I'm going to pull around, so it'll be a different video. This is just kind of a, I guess, a walkthrough video. I still haven't done Big 3 yet. I've got the wire. I just have to go to Tractor Supply to get ring terminals or order them offline is what I really need to do. Since I'm procrastinating about damn getting it anyways, I might as well just buy them offline. Anyways, I'm going to stop this and make this video.